Let's start a new recording because that one was about to run out. So we got new person, new part. Another new person, Ash, and then equal that. We got one things. See, he could just literally come down the corner. Which is, yeah, because it's like a coach in front of me and behind me. Three entryways. And if I mess up again, it's always a challenge that I can get caught. Window reverse beats because if I got shot, it doesn't take it that long to get to me. So I have to run. It's good to change where you are every now and again, but sometimes it isn't great because by the time you get back to the original generator, it's relaxed. Yes. There's a thing they mentioned about being able to reveal your face that they can't stop anymore. But I don't know how to do it. Apparently, when you hear the hatch as well, it's quite whistling. And you don't use it until it's like this one person on the hatch. That's like you get out. As well as like the gate. Oh, that's fun. I thought there could be a distraction while the phone's viewing. It's always fun again. After Iman is up. I'll just keep Iman is fine. I don't really want to go into him again, that's good. Big mixed box. This looks like hell house. She can look. She thinks it's him. Why did you let me go? The hatch. didn't hear. Really fault the killer because they're doing what they were told to do, and I can just my challenge. So, yay. Right, so I'm definitely gonna stop here. But it's fun, and ended up saying, like, I'm gonna leave it till later and then. But yeah, it was fun, and there's good sides and a bad side to leave either the killer or the survivor. You know, you always find a good point and a bad point, and they all have their very, they have their own point to do. So it all depends, really. But it's fun, and I will see you all very soon. Bye.